So I think what it says is that Kamala Harris is running as a San Francisco liberal. She is governed as a San Francisco liberal, and she's chosen a running mate who will be a San Francisco-style liberal.